Hey guys, this is Marsha Holland. I'm always behind time, right? But I've discovered hashtag smoky eye. Yeah, hashtag smoky eye. So I'm going to show you how I did it using a eyeliner. You can use any eyeliner. I'm going to use my Actilabs eyeliner. I'm going to use my palette I got from Ulta. I think I got this from Ulta. It's the Pro HD. This one right here. I don't know if you can see that. I know it's backwards. So, it is pouring down rain here. So, I'm going to go ahead and get with it because our TV has already been zapped. Not the TV, but our DirecTV satellite has been zapped. So, I'm going to go ahead and get started before my internet goes. Okay? Now, I'm just going to make a smoky eye using my eyeliner. I saw this on YouTube, and it was like 2 years ago, so you see how far behind I am, but I thought it was a pretty cool little trick. So I'm getting ready for work, so I just thought I would share that with you guys. Using this real pretty yellowy color. I like yellow. So, okay. Now let me get my little... It's just a little beige color I'm putting over here all over. Hello, everybody. I will check your comments as soon as I get finished. You know I'm blind as a bat and I can't see a thing. So I will talk to you and answer your questions in just a second, okay? All right. Here we go. I have to always put my stinking glasses on. I can't see a thing without them. Okay. So that was just some yellow and just a beige color that I just filled in there. So now we're going to use... This happens to be a black eyeliner. Now, this is pretty funny. Do a hashtag right here. I'll show you. And I've seen it drawn this way, and I've seen it drawn this way. And you can build as many hashtags as you want. So I'm thinking, maybe this doesn't look too bad being black, but a brown one would probably work really well too. So let's see if I can draw a hashtag. Right here in the corner. I don't know who came up with this idea. Okay, just a hashtag. And I had to do two hashtags on this other eye, so we'll see. And then you just get you a little blending brush, or some have even used their finger, and you just blend it until you like it. That's the whole concept. You just blend it until you like it. Now, since I've already done one eye, I'm really bad about not getting both eyes alike. So let's see if I can do that. And if I can even remember what the heck I did. This is a, once it dries, it's smudge proof and waterproof. So I'm just going to go over on that bone, like I always do. And I think I sharpened my... pen when I did this eye, so I think I'll just do the one hashtag, but you can build more if you want to. All right, and then I remember, see there? There's all kinds of things out there. Then I came back with my yellow and I just kind of smoothed that part out right there. Yeah, that was pretty easy, I tell you. See that? And then I think I went and took my white highlight and I did the brow. How is everybody? Ooh, it is raining cats and dogs. You can probably hear it. Want to accent that? I don't know how long I'll last here, guys. I might get booted off. I'll try to hurry. Okay. All right. Ooh. Okay. Hashtag smoky eye. There you go. And you can just be as creative as you want. Yeah. Do your own thing with it. I'm going to do some eyeliner. I started to do a video and do this, but I thought, I'm getting ready for work. This is a NYX eyeliner. It would probably be able to be smudged too, but I don't know. And I'm on a tight line because guess what? I'm going to do some lashes. Ooh, that thunder. I think when it's storming like this, they should call you and say, you don't have to come into work tonight. It's too bad, right? No. Not gonna happen. I personally wouldn't want to travel in bad weather, but people do. All the time. Okay. Now, I have a little smudge brush I'm gonna use. Clever idea, don't you think? And you know what? I bet you could use different colors. You could just get so creative with it. Where is? Now I'm just going to do a little bit of in the tear line. And then I'm going to tight line. Trying to get as close to my eyelash line as I possibly can. Where's my little smudge brush? Okay. Smudge this out a little bit. And then I'm going to put my mascara on. Looks pretty much the same, huh? Gonna put my mascara on and let the glue dry on my lash, and I'll answer your questions while we're waiting for my glue. What is everybody doing? Oh, I'll be off tomorrow, I think. I can't keep up with what the heck I'm doing anymore. But besides making a mess. Never fear, Q-tips to the rescue. Okay, let me get the glue on and then I'll answer your questions. Uh-oh, there it is. Thought I lost my eyelash. These are just little wispies again. I am wispy queen here. I like them because they're so cotton big and light. You can't feel them. Yeah. Yay, I'm so glad you came to see me. Short notice, this is still an unannounced live. Didn't invite anybody, I just flat popped on. All right, we'll let that dry, or get tacky rather. Light roller, and then I'll get my glasses on and we'll see what you guys are having. I can't even talk what you're saying. Okay. Miss Patricia, Aronica, I love y'all's name. Sharon, hey girl. Okay, any questions about what I'm doing? Kimi, I cannot pronounce this name. It is in a different language. Beautiful language, though. Hello, hello. Melissa, hi, guys. Emma, hello. How is everybody doing? Have you ever heard of a smoky eye? Hashtag smoky eye? It's all over the YouTube. Yeah. Amanda, Autumn, hello, hello. Sandra, hi, guys. Maria, hello. Nikita, hi, guys. Travis, I don't feel like I can compete with all these people out there doing these Halloween things. I did a it's called a Bell Witch. It's pretty bad. I did post it in a group that was doing a Halloween thing, but I don't know. No, I just don't have, I don't have the equipment. I don't have, you know, there is so much talent out there. I'm just flat dab intimidated. Yeah. Hi, Suzanne. Emma. Thank you, dear Emma. Hey, girl, I just go YouTubing. Hi, Judith. Hi, Sandra. Happy Halloween, everybody. Surely they're not going to be kids out in this weather here. It is pouring down rain. Ooh. Happy. Good girl, Emma. 30%. Yay. Ruby. Hi, Ruby. Thank you, guys. Charlie. Claire. Hi. Okay, I think my glue's probably tacky. I have to work tonight, and I think we're even going to have our porch light off, but to be honest, it is pouring down rain, so I just can't imagine anybody getting out. Not little kids, anyway. All right, here we go. I always get so mad whenever this thing sticks to my little tool. I would love to be able to use my fingers. Probably never gonna happen though. Just pushing it. I think I got this one a little close. Makes me so mad. And that one's going up. If you guys are trying to do this, the key to it is just keep on. You're gonna make mistakes. But it's not nothing. If the end of the world is not going to happen, I don't think. Oh, what's wrong with that one? You see? You have good lash days and you have bad lash days. All right, I'm going to let that just sit. I did tight line. This one looks a little different. I like the yellow. Don't y'all like the yellow? It's kind of a goldy yellow. Okay, I'm going to let that dry and probably touch it up when I hang up from you guys. Hello, Miss Nikita from Australia. Yes, happy Halloween, everybody. Okay, I'm headed to work. If nobody's got any questions, shoot them my way if you do. If I miss it here on the live, I always check my stuff later, so I will answer your questions. This is Marcia Holland. Hello, hello, hello. This is just a fast little video about how, I mean, a fast little live about how to do, hi April, how to do hashtag smoky eye. Yeah, hashtag smoky eye with an eyeliner pencil. So, looks pretty good, huh? It was pretty easy. I think I got this one a little dark. It's okay. Anyway, I'm happy with it. I just thought I'd share it with you. I will talk to you guys later. Have a blessed Halloween. Be safe. Be safe. And don't eat too much candy. Okay? Love you. Bye.